Academy of Performing Arts Thoubal, affiliated to UNESCO and Delhi Dance, an associate member of International Amateur Theatre Association, will host the first All Manipur Multilingual Dance, Vocal and Instructional Competition, Hongnemba, to be held on August 10 till 12 at Thoubal Mela Ground, Thoubal District. United Women Rights Defender held a mass public rally today against increasing violence in Manipur. The demonstrators also demanded the authority to nab all perpetrators involved in life attempt on Yu Natasha, daughter of Human Rights Defender Yu Nabukishore, on July 4. They also condemned the mysterious death of baby Sana on July 18 inside the hostel room of Standard Robert Higher Secondary School, Kanchipur. The railway police today again arrested a lady and recovered 150 grams of heroin from her possession at Guwahati Railway Station. The arrest of the lady came just a day after a brother-sister duo was arrested with 45 kg of ganja at Guwahati Railway Station. According to the railway police, the market price of the heroin would be around rupees 30 lakh. The lady was found to be taking the heroin to New Delhi by packing parts of it within 22 soap cases. Following the death of video journalist Malin Sharma in a hit-and-run case at Silchar on Sunday, several NGOs and student bodies have called for a 12-hour Kasar Bandh today. The NGOs and student bodies have called for the bandh, demanding a better traffic management in the district. The scene erupted after arrival of the body of video journalist Malin Sharma straight from the morgue of Silchar Medical College and Hospital, where his post-mortem was conducted yesterday.